The definite integral, definite integral, the evaluate function, the using the limit value. First of all, the integrating the function, next to solve the upper limit minus lower limit, the getting the answer. Upper limit is equal to 2, lower limit is a 0. First of all, the integrating the function. First of all, integral 0 to 2, the separating the integration 1 by 1, x squared into dx plus integration 2x into dx. The integral limit 0 to 2 plus integration 2 into dx, the integral limit 0 to 2. First of all, the integration value x squared dx, integration x power n dx is equal to x power n plus 1 divided by n plus 1. Therefore, x power 3 divided by 3, the limit value 0 to 2, 2 is a constant. Integration of x dx is equal to x squared by 2. X squared by 2, the integral limit 0 to 2, integration 2 is a constant, integration of dx is equal to x, the integral limit 0 to 2. First of all, the integral limit value 2, upper limit minus lower limit, upper limit is equal to 2 cube, 2 power x the substituted value 2, upper limit 2 power cube divided by 3. Minus lower limit 0, this value is 0, upper limit minus lower limit, the 2, 2 cancel, therefore the x squared the upper limit 2 squared is equal to 4, 2 squared equal to 4 minus 0, lower limit is 0, squared is 0, next one plus 2 into upper limit 2 minus lower limit, upper limit is 2, lower limit is 0. First of all, the 2 cubes equal to power of the 2 power cubes equal to 2 to 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 by 3 plus 4, 2 2s are 4. The LCM of the term 3, therefore the 3, 8, 3 4s are 12, 3 4s are 12, therefore 12 plus 8, 20, 20 plus 12, 32, 32 divided by 3. Therefore, that's all answer.